Greetings. Greetings, everyone. Welcome to, I'm not sure what week number it is. Is it eight or is it, it's week nine. Ridiculous. Welcome to week nine of the live stream gig. I don't know if these lights are coming across. We've got some flashing lights over there. We've got some, looking at the screen, it just looks like it's all one colour. Just looks, oh, well, no matter. Now, if I turn that off, you get a bit more of the effect. Can you see them lights moving? Kind of. I'll leave that light off for a little bit until it gets too dark to physically see this music. It is pretty dark. I can hardly see it as it is. But welcome, good to see people are joining us. Today, we're in the 1990s, as you can tell by the songs we're going to do. As you can tell by the songs we're going to do. We've already done the 2010s, we've done the 2000s, now we're doing the 90s. I don't know how long we're going to keep going back. But there's some great stuff in the 1770s that I'm looking forward to when we reach that decade. Failing that, we might actually just get back to the 60s or something, and then decide to do Christmas theme or something. Who knows? You can always vote as to what you'd like us to do, or not. Entirely up to you. So we've got 10 songs for you today, 10, and we're starting off with, as always, one that I wrote myself. I wrote this back in the 90s. I wrote this in 1995. How long ago is that, Dave? Is that like 25 years? 25 years ago, imagine that. This is my first attempt at writing a love song. Because for those of you who've been listening to these gigs, you'll have noticed that most of the ones I wrote whilst at university were about me being bored and can't be bothered to do anything, all that sort of stuff. So I thought I'd write a love song because everyone does a love song. And I happened to be very briefly seeing a lady at the time, a girl, and so I played it to her, this love song, and I never saw her again. So there you go. It obviously works. So I bet that doesn't happen to, oh, what's his face, Chris Martin or anyone like that, or Elton John, who wrote a love song for someone. And anyway, but actually, he split up, didn't he? Anyways, so that's the first one. It's called Tomorrow. It's got some tricky drumming in it. The drumming in this song was invented by Jules, who I think is probably on the chat there somewhere. And Jules invented the drumming for this one. And David's now got to emulate this. I haven't actually played this song since 1997 when we recorded it on our album. If you go and look on the Amazon or the Spotify or the any of these other places, you'll find an album by the Coopers called Stay Free. And it's got this song along with I'm Bored and Bothered, if you want to go and see that sort of thing. Right, so that's the first song. And talking about Jules, the second song is for Jules. It's called The Drugs Don't Work by the Verve. And there's something I noticed while looking at 90s music. There was a lot of bland kind of... There was a lot of bland, kind of overcast, grey, dreary sort of music. You think of bands like the Manic Street Preachers, Radiohead particularly, the Stereophonics, and of course the Verve. The Verve were probably one of the kind of blandest sort of, you know, the dreariest sort of music. Quite a few people requested Bittersweet Symphony, but I decided that wasn't miserable enough, so we've gone with The Drugs Don't Work by the Verve. And I need a guitar for this. Doom, 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 doom. Right, let's see. So the first song, Tomorrow, and the second song for Jules, The Drugs Don't Work by The Verve. Sounds right, doesn't it?
If I do not see you today, will our love just fade away? Or will it continue to grow if I see you tomorrow? I wish that I could see you now, but I've decided that somehow I should really wait and see if you are still in love with me. Today will soon be yesterday, but tomorrow seems so far away, although it is just one long day away. Just just like they say. Tomorrow never comes, I long to hold you close to me. Where I wish that I could be, so that you will always know that I dream of tomorrow. Today will soon be yesterday, but tomorrow seems so far away, although it is just one long day away, just like they say. Tomorrow never comes, I promise that I'll always try, until our very last goodbye, and from our first hello, always see you tomorrow. Imagine dumping someone after they've written that song. Talk of getting old, it's getting me down, my love, like a cat in a bag waiting to drown. This time I'm calming down, and I hope you're thinking of me as you lay down side. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse, but I know I'll see your face again. Yeah, the drugs don't work, they just make you worse, but I know I'll see your face again. But I know I'm on a losing streak, 'cause I passed down my old streets. And if you wanna show, just let me know, and I'll sing in your ear again. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse, but I know I'll see your face again. 'Cause baby, oh, if heaven calls, I'm coming too, just like you said. You live my life, I'm better off dead. All this talk of getting old, it's getting me down, my love, like a cat in a bag waiting to drown. This time I'm calming down. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse, but I know I'll see your face again. 'Cause baby, oh, if heaven calls, I'm coming too, just like you said. You live my life, I'm better off dead. And if you wanna show, just let me know, and I'll sing in your ear again. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse, but I know I'll see your face again. Yeah, I know I'll see your face again. Yeah, I know I'll see your face again. Oh Lord, yeah. see your face again. Oh Lord, yeah, I know I'll see your face again.
There we go. Was that bland enough for you, people who love the bland music of the 90s? I would have done some Radiohead, but nah. there's a great clip in the Father Ted thing where this guy's sitting on a bus and he's really happy and it's bright sunshine, and they put a Radiohead song on, and slowly it all just turns grey and he just sinks and he's depressive for the rest of the thing. It's quite clever, but does sort of sum up a lot of the stuff that came out of the 90s. I don't know why it was like that. I mean, the 90s, I recall, was all right. No one. Right, OK, let's see who's here. Who is here? We've got Richard and Jen. We already know about that. Who else is there? Oh, people saying stuff. Jeepers, I've got to go back a fair bit. Good evening, Lucinda and Richard. Yes, hello to Jude. If you've got to go and get your dinner ready, you know, that's the way of it. Don't worry about it. Joel, I guess the 90s are the best era, Joel, but you did make some ridiculous requests such as Barbie Girl by Aqua, which I did actually have a stab at it. Nah, ridiculous. I even had a look at some Venga Boys, but that's also rubbish. let's see, what does this say? Hello, hi Peter Gould, good to see you, and Betty and Izzy as well. That was when you were born, was it, when I wrote that song, Izzy? Well, there we go. That's the way of it. who else is here? Jules, watch your buddy. That one was for you. And he says that I sing it well. Do you know, that was we were in a band together for quite a few years, Jules and Jan and me. And this is the first time, this is years after we kind of disbanded, I sung this song at a karaoke, The Drugs Don't Work. And he said, actually, it turns out you can sing. That was the first time he ever complimented me on my singing. So there we go. It was pretty bad beforehand. What is it? Father? Did I say Father Stone? I meant Father Ted. If I said Father Stone, I don't know what's going on there. It might have been Father Stone on the thing. Yes. Yeah. You might be right. Yes. Right. Good. Hi there, Peter and Craig. It was the worst pub in the world. Right. Let's see. Let's crack on with some other stuff. If you're there and your name is guest 10793 or 10529, it's lovely to have you with us. Do change your nickname to your actual name so I know that who's here and I can say hello to you. There you go. David says you've got to right-click on yourself and then you can select change nickname. I was going to give David a microphone today, but you just can't shut the guy up, so it's not happening. Has it got a bit dark? It has got a little bit. I might have to put this back on. Sorry about that. So our next two songs, as I can now see, we've got a classic, an absolute classic from the 90s. This one's for Dave. It's called Closing Time by Semisonic. And Dave, back in the day, I wrote a song for my grandparents. I can't remember what it's called. And Dave, upon listening to it the first time, said, well, you've just plagiarised that from Closing Time. And I denied any knowledge of ever having heard the song in my whole life. I blatantly did plagiarise it from that song. He was quite correct. And the other song that we've got going on is for my mum. And it's called Birdhouse in Your Soul by They Might Be Giants. They were a one-hit wonder back in the early 1990s. And that's also an absolute classic of a song. I'm not sure if I can sing either of them. And I've damaged my hand on something. I don't know. You know how if you caught loads of cricket balls, you end up with... my hand's killing. Right. Should we just play and get on with it? Yes, David, get on with it. Right. Closing Time by Semisonic for Dave. And then Birdhouse in Your Soul for Mum.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Beginning comes from some other beginnings. I'm your only friend, I'm not your only friend, but I'm a little glowing friend. But really, I'm not actually your friend, but I am. Canary in the island by the light switch, who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul, not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. I have a secret to tell from my electrical well. It's a simple message and I'm leaving out the whistles and bells. So the room must listen to me, filibuster vigilantly. My name is Blue Canary, one note spelled L-I-T-E. My star is infinite, like the launching symphony. It doesn't rest. Blue Canary in the alley by the light switch, who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul, not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. I'm not your only friend, but I'm a little glowing friend. But really, I'm not actually your friend, but I am. There's a picture opposite me of my primitive ancestry, which stood on rocky shores and kept the beaches shipwreck free. Though I respect that a lot, I'd be fine if that were my job. After killing Jason off and countless screaming Argonauts, bluebird of friendliness, like guardian angels, it's always near. Blue Canary in the island by the light switch, who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul, not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. And while you're at it, keep the nightlight on inside the birdhouse in your soul. Not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. And blue in the alley by the light switch, who watches over you? Make a little birdhouse in your soul. Not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul. And while you're at it, keep the nightlight on inside the birdhouse in your soul. Not to put too fine a point on it. Say I'm the only bee in your bonnet. Make a little birdhouse in your soul.
I felt like it might have been slightly faster than the original. but that was Closing Time, Semisonic for Dave, and Birdhouse in Your Soul by, gosh, They Might Be Giants. Yeah, by my mum. Not by my mum, but for my mum. I mean, she might have been in They Might Be Giants, for all I know, living a secret double life. Seems unlikely. Right. Singing along. Yeah, that Closing Time, it's one of them that always gets you singing, kind of a 90s anthem sort of thing. These two, blimey. These two are the ones I've been dreading, these next two. Let me have a little sip of this. That's a mistake. Always a mistake to have a sip. Let's see who else is here. I don't know how to see these people's names. Grateful chatter. That thing is happening again, isn't it? With the names and stuff. Thank you, guest 10793212, who I secretly suspect is Dave. What do you think? Tell us if it is, or don't. Entirely up to you. What happened to those glasses? You remember last week I mentioned that my glasses no longer functioned, my Elton John glasses, and so I said maybe someone would like to buy them. Well, some kind anonymous person bought me these crazy monkeys this week. Look at these fellas. Hello. Look at them. So I think I'll be wearing them for the last few songs. Thank you, whoever sent them through to me. It was anonymously. So, I mean, it might have been Elton himself. You never know. If it had been him, he could have sent them as a pair of his own, couldn't he? Tight. Right. Good. Thank you very much. Very kind of you. And we haven't got any Elton today, unfortunately, because, you know, in the 90s, he didn't do much apart from just rehash Candle in the Wind. That was about it. Our next two songs are Back on the Guitar, and I don't know if my hand is up to this because it's all barred, this first one, so I might take little breaks and just sing, but we'll see how it goes. It's got a fiendish little twiddly intro, which will be, that'll be fun and exciting, won't it? This is called Under the Bridge by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Which was, funnily enough, it was the first album I ever bought. So it just shows you about my musical education, didn't it? Before that, I just listened to, Beethoven and Bach and Brahms and people of that ilk. The first album I ever bought was Blood Sugar Sex Magik by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. And this is off of that album, Under the Bridge. And this one's for Emma from down at the Legion. Really looking forward to getting back in the Legion eventually. Shout out to Pat and Colin. Hope you're both well. And looking after yourselves. Looking forward to getting back down the Legion when all this stuff is done and over. Did you know it's day 76 today? Did you know that, David? Day 76 of the lockdown, which just, it's forever, isn't it, really? 76 days. And in fact, having 10 songs today, that means we will have done a total of 76 songs in all of these gigs combined. In all 9 gigs combined. Look at this. That is the paper from the previous gigs, all of these. So every song we do, I turn it into a sheet of paper with bits of music and little bits of, you know, writing and the lyrics and all that. That is that's all the ones from our gigs so far. That's quite a lot. Not all of them giggable, let's face it, but there's some fairly good ones. we've got Under the Bridge by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Following that, we have Two Princes, Spin Doctors. I can't record who asked for this. I think someone just emailed, maybe. I don't know. If it was you and you're watching this currently, put a little message on there. If you're watching this after the event and not watching it live, don't bother. Yes, David? You can't shut him up. I don't know if it was Joel. Anyway, whoever it was, let us know if it was you. So that's Two Princes, Spin Doctors. I can't really sing it, but we're going to do it anyway because it's kind of fun. But first off, we've got Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge for Emma. You ready, David?
Yep.
Oh, I'm not. Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. I drive on a street car, she's my companion. I walk through her hills cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses me windy. I never worry, that is a lie. Well, I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me to the place I love and take me all the way. It's hard to believe that there's nobody out there. It's hard to believe that I'm all alone. At least I have her love, the city she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Well, I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love and take me all the way. Well, I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love and take me all the way. That's what I said. Now, princess, princess who adore you, just go ahead now. With one hand, diamonds in his pockets, mess of bread now. With this one, wants to buy you rockets, ain't in his head now. Yeah! This one's got a princely racket, that's what I said now. Got some big sail up on his jacket, ain't in his head now. Well, marry him, your father will condone you. How about that now? Well, marry me, your father will disown you. He'll eat his hat. Marry him or marry me, I'm the one that wants the paper, can't you see? Ain't got no future or family tree. But I know what a prince and lover ought to be. I know what a prince and lover ought to be. Yes, and if you want to call me baby, just go ahead now. And if you like to tell me maybe, just go ahead now. And if you want to buy me flowers, just go ahead now. And if you like to talk for hours, just go ahead now. said, now princess, princess who adore you, just go ahead now. And one has diamonds in his pockets, nice and red now. And this one, he wants to buy you rockets, ain't in his head. Marry him or marry me, I'm the one that was the baby, can't you see? Ain't got no future or family tree, but I don't want a prince to love her on a bee. Want to call me baby, just go ahead now. And if you want to tell me maybe, just go ahead now. And if you like to buy me flowers, just go ahead now. And if you want to talk for hours, just go ahead now. And if you want to call me baby, just go ahead now. And if you like to tell me maybe, just go ahead now. And if you want to buy me flowers, just go ahead now. And if you like to talk for hours, just go ahead now.
Cease that noise of that pedal. Well, there were two songs. Thank goodness we got those out of the way. There was Under the Bridge for Emma and The Spin Doctors, Two Princes for... Oh, it is for Joel. Oh, and he can prove it. So there we go. Okay, fair enough, mate. You don't have to prove it to me. I'll believe you and thank you not to put in stupid tunes like Barbie Doll in future. What was it last time? That other ridiculous one he suggested. Yeah, no, my mind is also a blank. It'll suddenly come to me halfway through a song and I have to stop and tell you all. Good. Need a cigar? What do you mean? Jules, why do I need a cigar? I look like Groucho Marx with the specs on. Yeah, thanks for that. Thanks, buddy. What was it last time? I look like a scientist, Lucinda said. I look like a scientist with those glasses. There we go. My next two songs are for two of my sisters. The first one is from a boy band. Now, obviously, the 90s was rife with boy bands. It was like, I don't know, just an infestation of boy bands, Boyzone and other ones. I don't know. That was kind of the birth. But the original and the best of the lot was obviously Take That. And my sister was well into Take That. I don't know who she liked. I think probably Robbie. But anyway, that was a big thing at the time. I think he's about 95 now, isn't he, Robbie Williams? But at the time, he was a mere lad. With a lot of floppy hair. And this song here is called A Million Love Songs. One of their best in my specific thoughts. That one's for Leafy. And then for Beth, I've got No Doubt song Don't Speak. Or is it Don't Speak song No Doubt? I think the band was No Doubt, isn't it? Yes, obviously. This has got Gwen Stefano, in who I presume Beth kind of based her entire life on, apart from becoming part of a famous band. But yes, apart from that, that's pretty a factual statement, isn't it? Oh, look at him. Oh, diplomatic. Right, okay, so we've got those two songs. Take That, Million Love Songs, and Don't Speak No Doubt. I find it really hard to pitch that. Now, this is the first one I think we've done with a female singer, singy. That makes sense? You know, a song that's usually sung by a lady. So I find it quite hard to pitch because I'm playing this chord. And she's singing this note. So if I don't come in on the right note, it's entirely Gwen Stefani's fault and her band. Should give it a bit of chorus. And a little bit of... There we go. It's getting a nice little pad in the background there. Right, David, you ready? Mm-hmm. Right, here we go. Million Love Songs, Take That for Leafy, and then Don't Speak No Doubt for Beth, or No Doubt Don't Speak. Just Don't Speak. Gosh, it is dark. Put your head against my line,
love song of the year, like my one earlier. Close your eyes, but don't forget what you have heard. A man who's trying to say three words, the words that made me scared. A million love songs later, and here I am trying to tell you that I care. What I see, a million chances pass me by, a million chances to hold you. Take me back to where I used to be, to hide away from all my truths through the light I see. A million love songs later, and here I am trying to tell you that I care.
Don't tell me 'cause it hurts.
I know just what you're saying. So please stop explaining. Don't tell because it hurts. And don't speak, I know just what you're thinking. Well, I don't need your reason. Don't tell because it hurts.
Oh, there it is. Gee, there were bits in there where I just gave up because I couldn't pitch it. But yes, getting rid of these songs, aren't we? Two songs I'll never play again. I did look, you're right, listen, I look like a mad scientist with those glasses. But these two, which I should be donning for this, the next two songs, will show me the world in beige, kind of a beige colour. These two I will be using for the next two songs. I'm going to say next two songs. I mean, the final two songs, if David ever returns. How's they looking? I've had a wonderful evening, but this isn't it. As a Groucho Marx. What are the Groucho Marx ones? I never forget a face, but in your case, I'll make an exception. There you go. That's it. That's my Groucho Marx done. So the final two songs of the 90s, I mean, literally the last two songs written in the 90s. No, they weren't. Firstly, go and get the words to the last song because you want to be singing along to Don't Look Back in Anger by Oasis, who were the greatest band to have existed in the 90s. You might have noticed there's no Blur this evening. Oh, that's for good reason, because they were rubbish. Whereas Oasis, they rocked. That's my personal opinion. Other people are entitled to theirs. But they're wrong. So, Don't Look Back in Anger by Oasis is the last one we're having. That one's for Simon, who requested it in the chat itself. You can request songs for next time for the 80s, which I know nothing about the 80s whatsoever. As you know, my first album was bought in 1992. So, you're going to have to help me with songs from the 80s. So Simon requested this one. And the other one is for Anne Matthews, who probably isn't even here. I didn't mention it to her. It's just that I recall seeing the film Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. Thieves? Not Thieves. That's somewhere else. Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves, when I was up in Lancashire, when I was staying with them for a wee while. And to get rid of me, she or her husband, I can't recall who, gave me £5 and said, just go off to the cinema, would you? Get out of my hair. And I went and watched the film Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. And this song, Everything I Do by Bryan Adams, I think it was at number one for 8,000 weeks or something. Roughly. The entire of the 90s, I think this was at number one. You correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's pretty much the case. So we have to do this. It's an absolute classic. Everything I Do, Bryan Adams, and then Don't Look Back in Anger by Oasis. Enjoy. And get that song ready for the last one. By the way, there's a really, really high bit in this Bryan Adams song that's so high, I have to slip into my female voice, my high-pitched boy voice. And you'll spot that when it comes because it sounds ludicrous. But it's helping me to get up to that note when eventually we're going to have to sing So Sally Can Wait at that ridiculously high pitch. So, here we go.
I heard you say, at least not today.
And there you have it. That, my friends, was the 90s. Next week it's going to be the 80s. So get in your suggestions. What are people saying? Let me see. What's this? Lauren would like Howard Jones like to get to know you well. What in the world is that? Is that an 80s song? I know nothing about 80s songs. I'll have to look that up. I presume that's Paul asking that. Watch your buddy. Oh, goodness me, another. What's this? Duran Rio. Which one's that? Her name is Rio and she dances on this. Is it that one? Yeah. I recall the verse being really boring. Anyway, we'll have a look. Bring in your suggestions and we'll go through them and we'll see what we end up with. Hopefully an amazing mix of the 80s, which represents the 80s as amazingly as today's represented the entire of the 90s, encapsulated in a single, almost an hour long gig. Blimey. Right. I hope you all enjoyed that and had some good singing. Were you singing to Don't Look Back in Anger? I certainly hope so. It was pretty hard, wasn't it? Did you spot the falsetto bit in Bryan Adams? Ridiculous. Right, so David's already wandered off, which means he's ready to hit goodbye on that button. So I shall bid you farewell. Have a fantastic week. And let me have a little sip. Cheers. Enjoy your week. Don't go mad in lockdown. And just have a good one. Love and kisses from me and David to everyone, whether they're watching this now or if you're going to watch this later on the catch up on this page, actually. But it'll be on YouTube in the next couple of days or such and such like that once I've edited out all my mistakes and added extra for David. Have a great week. See you next week. Bye.